In few European nations, the decimal point and comma separator are in swapped positions. For example, this is the website of Italian Stock Exchange. Here we can see the number 22029.94. If we have a closer look, we can see decimal point is used in the place of comma and comma is used in the place of decimal point. This is the way numbers are formatted in Italy, and few other countries as well use this format. In this video, we will understand how country-specific formatting can be implemented using DecimalPipe. In our pipe example page, in this section, we can see that amount is displayed in Italian format. The locale parameter of DecimalPipe can be used to implement country-specific formatting. Let me walk through the steps on how this is implemented. By default, the Angular application has US as the default locale. If we want to use other country locales, then the respective locale should be registered in app module. In app.module.ts, I have included this line. This line calls the function to register locale for Italy. The function is imported from @angular/common folder. The locale is imported from @angular/common/locale folder. Once this registration is done, this locale can be used in our component. In the HTML template, I have included the second parameter for decimal pipe using colon followed by parameter value as IT within single quotes, which shows the number in Italian format. Likewise, any country or language specific locale can be loaded and used to format a number. Hope this gives an understanding on how to apply country specific locale in DecimalPipe. If we look into the documentation in angular.io for locale, we don't have any documentation that mentions how to register the locale. In the example in the bottom, it applies France as locale, but there is no code snippet provided for registering France as locale in app.module.ts. Without locale registration, the locale parameter does not work. Let me demonstrate this as well. I am commenting the line that registers the locale and saving the file. After the page reload, we can see the number does not get displayed as locale is not registered. I just wanted to highlight that Angular is an open source, and there is possibility that the official Angular documentation may not have some information directly available. In this scenario, we need to look into internet for solution. Pause the video here, include the locale registration code in app.module.ts, then include the second parameter for decimal pipe with value as IT, then check if the number is displayed in the expected format. In the next video, we will understand about other built-in pipes available in Angular.